Hi everyone, SSJ Random Master here. The following animation is a non-profit fan-based work that may contain extreme pixel violence and strong language not suitable for people under 13. Certain choices made in the making of this series will reflect the age in which and at which they were created. The original upload date will be posted in the description box. Regardless of the choices I would make today if I were to do this all over again, I felt that you as the viewer should experience Ed, Edd, and AZ as it was originally created. Thanks for understanding, and please enjoy the video.
Last time on Ed, Edd, and Eddy Z, our heroes kicked off their battle against Power Prof with a Kaioken times 10. Even with their strong start, Corey and Drew were quickly beaten. Before Power Prof could capitalize, however, the Eds forced themselves in, but got no further with the mad scientists than their cohorts. Even with all five Saiyans working together, victory was still far from their grasp. Coordinating a massive team attack, our heroes finally managed to inflict some decent damage to Utonia. But it wasn't over. Revealing the 7 Chaos Emeralds he'd collected, Utonium prepares for the final round. Will our heroes survive, or will the world fall to darkness? Find out in the conclusion to the Heritage Saga, today on Ed, Edd, and Eddy Z!
Thank you. Thank you.
Finally, after 6 long weeks of fighting, our heroes have finally earned peace. Utonium's hunger for revenge and conquest has been crushed. The kids have forgiven the Edds, who have learned many things throughout this entire ordeal. As a memento of the battle fought, Double D has kept the Red Chaos Emerald, planning to research its powers in the event it may be needed again. And in the world of Ed, Edd, and Eddy Z, it just might be needed, sooner or later.
This is my escape. I'm running through this world and I'm not looking back.